SHOP657 grew out of a pop-up store that we created at our May Spring Show in 2014. The pop-up store was temporary, and the concept was to actually take that into a permanent retail space. Visual merchandising classes under the instruction of Russell Clower and Martin Sanrendino were able to come in and reimagine the space. It was just a raw 1,500 square foot retail space that had formerly been Marty's Gourmet and Deli. And we actually kept that original signage outside the space because we wanted the store to have sort of an underground feel, something that students and the general public would discover, and it would become kind of their new favorite downtown retail space in San Francisco. So everything you see in this space, every single item is created by students and alumni of Academy of Art University. It's very important to highlight that all the profits from the retail store go to the Student Scholarship Fund.
So we're in San Francisco on an offsite once a year as a function, our retail brand function. We get together and we go offsite and we look for inspiration and we see who's out there at a grassroots level doing cool things. I think for me it's really being in the profession that you guys are, that the course is focusing on around visual merchandising, being in that profession and hearing the passion from students and for them to talk about what they do and to love it. It's really inspiring because everybody starts at that place, and I was once that student too. And so it just gives me real faith in the industry that it's like, I call it like the circle of life, that you know what I was doing 10, 20 years ago, someone else is coming up and doing the same thing. And it's really considered and it's really thought about. And it isn't just a space. There's some real thought that's gone into how you guys have curated the space, and it's a learning, and that's amazing.
Actually, I learned a lot during this process because I learned how to improve my hand skills, and also like learn to say how to cut the wood. It's really, I mean, different experience. And you can learn the tools and the materials in the school. And also I learned how to make the props perfectly.
One of the key components of the Academy of Art University is collaboration between fashion students, merchandising students, marketing students, PR classes, every aspect of not only the School of Fashion, but then in a greater scale, the university as a whole.
It's different when you do by yourself. It's the first time I feel like the visual could be like teamwork, and everyone have a contribute to each part, and we all in that.
This is a permanent retail space that is a vehicle to retail merchandise created by anyone at the Academy of Art University. So students from all the different disciplines are free to pitch ideas to our buying teams, who are classes in the School of Fashion, and that merchandise can be bought for the retail store.
I gravitate to those things that are almost like the surrounding things that prop up the apparel. That's just what I would gravitate to. I think there's really nice stories, and I think that's a really important piece around retail today, is that consumers want to feel where their product came from, and they want to know the story, they want to know the history, they want to know that what they're investing in has a little bit more meaning. And that's something that you guys have here, of course. Yes, we're a massive brand and we have, you know, stores all over the world, but we're also pretty humble of being able to look at what other people are doing, especially students, especially people rising up through the business. So we're always looking outside ourselves. We're not just so internally facing, we're always looking out there to see what's going on in the world. And it was on a retail blog, and one of our colleagues found it on a retail blog, and we thought, let's investigate. This is around our industry, so let's find out a little bit more.
What I hope is that in, let's say, 6 months to a year, some of the designers that we're selling come to us and say, we're sorry, we can't sell to you anymore because we've become too big now. We're selling to competitor stores in the Bay Area and beyond, and we're kind of too big for the Academy of Arts boutique Shop 657. And that will be ideal. I think it's a really great all-round opportunity for anyone that's studying at the Academy of Art University.